stop hitting your damn thumb.
Sorry, Mr. O'Hara.
We're as ready as we're gonna be. Tell the others to head home.
Got it. Good luck, sir.
Hector, is that the last of the tar oil?
Sure is. We poured the others out like you asked.
We're gonna put some fire under their asses.
Hey, look who's here.
Reinforcements have arrived. Glad you two could make it to our little barbecue.
Who's the Scarecrow, amigo?
The name's McCoy, amigo.
McCoy? Never imagined I'd fight side by side with a Scotsman. No offense.
None taken.
Listen, we saw riders coming down the mountain pass.
All right then, let's get to it. Two of you are gonna stay out here and pick off the bastards one by one. I got a good bottle of whiskey for the one who kills the most. Deal?
Whiskey, huh? You're on. I'm gonna hide down at the boathouse.
Good man. What about you, Mr. McCoy? You think you can do better than Mr. Hector?
Like I'm gonna lose to a Neanderthal like that. Keep that whiskey ready.
Never told me your friend had the charm of a rattlesnake.
Don't worry about him. I'd say we better head inside, too, before they fall in.
All righty. Let's show those bastards who's the boss on this ranch.
Uncle Ian?
What's wrong, Katie?
This is all my fault, isn't it?
What the hell are you talking about?
If I hadn't lost the deed in the first place...
Oh, Katie. Higgins screwed over everyone, not just you.
Yes, but...
No buts. We're gonna get through this. We always do.
You're probably right.
Come on. Let's show these company dogs why you don't mess with an O'Hara.
This place belongs to us now!
This is our land, you bootlicking piece of trash!
Crawl back to David and tell him that!
Well, sounds like they're occupied. Guess it's time to earn my pay. What's keeping that big oaf? You tell me he's still hiding in the boathouse. Guess I'll head there and take a look. Company men all over the place. Good thing it's nighttime. All I gotta do is stay low and avoid the light. First, though, I gotta deal with these jokers.
Oh, I can snipe shots. swamp gas vial.
Good thing I stocked up. A single vial should do the trick. I don't have many of these. Hold your breath. I should deal with them before they wake up. We'll see.
Okay. That guy. That could be too much of a problem.
Up we go.
No objections here.
That light. Okay.
What now? Is there something? The light.
Let's move you. Better keep a keen eye on the one with the light. It saved me dozens of times.
Come on!
Let's throw out the door.
That wasn't put before.
Blind and sick.
What?
Nothing damaged.
All right. It's just fishing.
Damn.
Everything in order. Saved me dozens of times. Who wants to have a look?
They know.
Here they come.
Who's tonight?
What's that?
See you in hell. Got a few tricks in here. Primed and what? It's just fishing.
What was that? Piece of trash.
Meat for the vultures. Let's move you out.
Listen, here's the plan. Make a huge pile of straw and light it up.
Why not just burn the barn down?
Well, who's calling the shay?
I got you. Whoops.
I forgot about that guy. Somehow.
Understood.
Hey. Listen, here's the plan.
Sheen on the brush.
calling the shots here, you or me.
Looks like the long coats are calling the shots. I better avoid them for now.
Listen, here's...
Saved me dozens of times. Let's throw out the door.
Gonna get ya. Fuck. That wasn't there before.
tricks in here. Saved me dozens of times. Who wants to have a look?
Oh, yeah.
There's the boathouse. If he's still inside, I better check on him. See you in hell.
I got him anyway.
Nothing damaged.
Y'all are dumb.
Locked. Nothing I can't handle.
Oh. Doc can pick locks. Nice.
Thanks for getting that open. Damn door locked itself behind me.
Are you telling me a big man like you can't handle a locked door?
Not quiet like you. Now, what did I miss?
All right, O'Hara! You asked for it! Okay, let's pull out the papers.
Sorry, boss. We're still waiting for ammo.
Jesus, do I have to do everything around here? You, come with me to get the damn ammo. The rest of you dumbasses, keep them occupied until then.
What's our plan?
Well, my plan was taking out the Longcoats. They're the guys in charge. If they go down, we might stand a chance here.
You've come to the right man. Big guys are my specialty.
Of course they are.
I got something else that might help. See that shimmer on the ground? That's tar oil. Burns like hell, even in the rain. We grab a torch from the bonfire, wait for someone to step in, then light it up.
I guess it's worth keeping in mind.
All right, let's get going. And don't forget to keep count. I got my eyes on that whiskey.
Good man.
It's your funeral.
Thank you.
few tricks in here. It's just fishing.
What?
Here they come. That's one. First one goes.
All right.
Hey there.
Oh, really? Damn it.
Wait a second.
Primed and ready. It saved me dozens of times. It's just fishing. There's the boathouse. If he's still inside, I better check on him.
Where'd that
Here be? They come.
Wait a second.
Got a few tricks in. Who wants to have a look? Let's move you out of the way. Dozens of times. Who wants to have a look?
Can't believe I had a tooth and I lost it. Motherfucker.
Something. Not interesting.
For getting that open. Damn door locked itself behind me.
Are you telling me a big man like you can't handle a locked door?
Not quiet like you. Now, what did I miss?
All right, O'Hara! You asked for it! Okay, let's pull out the big guns.
Sorry, boss. We're still waiting for ammo.
Jesus, do I have to do everything?
Arrived.
Neither one of these idiots can swim.
start there.
Something. The merrier. Another day, another hunt.
Too touchy on the trigger.
Just getting started. The Yonka returns to me.
There. We got places to be.
What's the plan?
Jump yourself!
Getting a bit crowded here.
I wouldn't worry just yet.
Still got it.
That's one.
I got the first one.
Good for you. That's one. Right. You get what you pay for.
Let's punch it. Let's go hunting.
Yeah, now the whole thing is open.
Hey, where's Frank? On east.
Here, amigo. That's two.
Someone call for a doctor? I got a few tricks in here.
So, McCoy, is it?
Dr. McCoy, actually.
Sure. You're not really a doctor, right?
Well, if you're lucky, maybe one day you'll find out. Saved me dozens of times. It's just fishing.
Thank you.
some stores, I can put it down there.
Nothing damaged. I got a few tricks in here. Problem with that.
Lockpicking, sharpshooting. You learned that in doctor school.
I'm a man of many talents.
I'm gonna win this bet.
What the?
Oh my god, I'm getting stuck on invisible terrain.
Shooting. You learned that in doctor school.
I'm a man of many talents. Who wants to help? Saved me dozens of times. It's just fishing.
And I lost him because I didn't do the quick save.
Like a moth to the flame. That's exactly.
Getting started.
Places to be. Five. Looks like you've fallen behind.
That was a long shot.
A job for Bianca. Please, I'll use my singing voice. Let's lure someone.
Over here.
I heard that. No, you're in there.
Bianca, three down.
I'm ready.
Always.
I like it.
Someone call for a doctor? Seriously, what's the deal with the giant bear trap?
Bianca, the love of my life.
You gave that thing a name?
You hear that, Bianca? He's jealous.
I love Hector.
Wait a second.
Seriously, what's the deal with the giant bear trap?
Bianca, the love of my life.
You gave that thing a name?
You hear that, Bianca? He's jealous.
Whiskey has my name on it.
Let's get moving, amigo.
It's my kind of battle. I got a few tricks in here. Who wants to have a look?
Pile it up. Set parts.
Boss around here, not y'all.
Shut it. He's up to the order.
Yeah.
Seven. Where'd you find your Bianca?
Oh, a blacksmith gave her to me. Said nobody wanted her because she was too big.
But not for you.
Oh, you should have seen her. All battered and rusted up. I had to polish her, clean her, oil her.
I think I've heard enough, Whiskey.
She's ready. Let me make some noise.
Hombre.
Girl, five. There she is.
There's nothing.
Burns nice.
Careful. They'll be able to see us now.
Range as I was hoping.
Bianca.
Another day?
Hey, pile it up. Set fire this
day. Hey, where's Frank? Oh, he's the boss around here.
Shut it.
Looks like you're falling.
Nope.
Bitch.
Damn it. Oof. So close. I wasted too much time.
You were hiding from me. Come on. Not in the mood.
You're falling behind.
Yeah, I was never gonna work. Okay.
That's the difference, right? You hiding from me. Come on, not in the mood. You hiding from me.
Looks like you're falling behind.
I'm just warming up.
Oh my god, that was so fucking close.
Just getting started. burns nice.
there's oil in that water.
That's one of the oil puddles. All we need is to light it up.
And a bonfire over there.
Ah, this is the life.
I could do without the rain.
Come on, Doc. Tell me you're not enjoying this.
I didn't say that.
How can they keep going?
Do that. He fell flat on his ass. Why would he be able to do that? Yeah.
your eyes, Peter.
I wouldn't worry just yet.
I'm in the outhouse. God, you've gotta be fucking kidding me.
Ready.
Let's
Chickens.
Because hungry.
Pressure on, boys.
Ten.
Yeah, it's just a cowboy.
Shall we continue? third long coat, right? 13.
You skipped 12.
You think I can't count to 13?
I didn't think you'd get past 3.
Keep this!
Nice. All right, now it's 13.
You hear that?
That makes four long coats.
places to be.
Next time.
Baker's dozen. Burns nice.
The hell?
Ah, shit! Ambush!
Time to eat. My specialty.
Let's punch it. Burns nice. Ready. 15.
What the? What's that noise?
Well, shit!
That makes sense.
The only way up. Camp.
next time.
Keep the pressure.
I got the tools for the job. Steady hands.
Trouble? Nope, nothing.
Oh, I won't miss.
Let's get loud.
Calmless, steady hands. It looks like I'm catching up, Mr. Hector.
Yeah, yeah. Keep talking. Hector's here. Let's lure someone.
We're here.
upstairs to you.
Making a move.
I got the tools for the job.
Are getting on my nerves.
Yes,
station. On my way. Here. You get what you pay for.
What's the plan?
The hell? Son of a...
It'll cost you.
Why is not fucking working?
Never mind in the dark.
Hey, that. I got matches.
These company germs are getting on my nerves.
Alright. That's just not gonna work.
There's the entrance.
That's enough. Let's find a vantage point. I want to check on something.
Fucking mess. What?
Harrison, the dice in this shit.
Thank you.
I smell trouble.
Good weather for a hunt. Score an even 20. For a torch.
you now!
What's going on down there?
Maybe they got enough O'Hara for the day.
Idiots. What the fuck's taking you so long? Get your ass over there!
They're gonna use the Gatling gun.
Go inside. Go!
Let's go!
Watch
out! Shoot up! What is this shit? Idiots.
Well, we better think of something before they shred the house.
The old man shot the oil barrel. You think you got what I'm thinking?
Hellfire it is.
burns nice.
Straight through hell.
Thank you.
happened here?
What's going on down there?
Maybe they got enough O'Hara for the day.
Idiots. What the fuck's taking you so long? Get your ass over there!
They're gonna use the Gatling gun.
Go inside. Go!
Let's go! Watch up! Shoot up! What is this shit? Idiots.
Well, we better think of something before they shred the house.
The old man shot Boyle Barrow.
What the fuck?
You think you got I'm thinking?
Hellfire it is.
Job for Bianca. Let's lure someone.
Stay alert.
it's ready, make some noise.
Sure,
there.
Still fast.
What's that?
Let's finish this already.
We know it works. I just need to not fuck it up.
I guess that.
Don't let your guard down.
What's that?
Out of here.
Run for your lives!
All right. Jesus, that took
forever. Oh, we finished already? I was just getting warmed up.
Can't have enough, can you?
Hey, come on now, McCoy. It's never enough.
Well, sounds like you two had a good time. Sure you okay, Mr. O'Hara?
Don't worry, son. Looks worse than it is.
You really helped us with that barrel, huh?
No problem, big guy. All in a day's work, as they say.
Hey, Mr. O'Hara, so what about the whiskey?
Right. I say we all earned ourselves a glass of O'Hara's finest.
Gentlemen, you're in for a treat.
What the...
Uncle? What's wrong?
Quiet now. Damn fool.
Uncle.
We were showing him, didn't we?
I'm so sorry.
Sorry? Don't be stupid. It's not your fault. You got that, Katie. It's not